The Rafale deal has been at the center of debate in Indian politics for a while now, with the Modi government failing to come clean on any of the questions being raised about the deal.
Magar aapne iska jawab nahi diya ki HAL se contract chheen kar Anil Ambani ko contract dene ka nirnay kisne liya?
The Congress party has been asking questions on three critical aspects of the deal, truthful answers to which would expose the crony capitalist nature of Narendra Modi and the government he runs. Pricing. The UPA had negotiated a deal where each fully loaded aircraft would cost India 526 crores. Why then did the Modi government escalate the price of each aircraft to 1600 crores, hereby almost doubling the benchmark price? Procedure. The UPA deal was for 126 Rafale aircraft but was mysteriously changed to 36 aircrafts in the new deal. How did the Modi government lower the number of aircrafts from 126 to 36 without any DAC or CCS approval and with no sovereign guarantee from Dassault? Patronage. Anil Ambani launched Reliance Defence 12 days before the Rafale contract was signed. He has never made an aircraft in his life. Narendra Modi took away the Rafale contract from a 70-year-old public enterprise HAL, which is responsible for manufacturing and maintaining India's premier fighter aircrafts, and gave it to Anil Ambani, who has a pending debt of 45,000 crores. So on what basis did Narendra Modi take such a decision, and did anyone in the Defence Ministry object to the deal? With the people responsible masterfully dodging these questions, a JPC is the last resort to put an end to the mockery of defence deals that Narendra Modi has made. So what is a JPC and why is it important? A Joint Parliamentary Committee is an ad hoc committee created for a matter of national importance. It consists of members from both the houses, usually in the ratio of 2:1. It can obtain evidence from experts, public bodies, associations, individuals or interested parties, suo motu, or on requests made by them. All documents related to the deal are on the table to be assessed and scrutinized by the committee. The Supreme Court has already stated that it is beyond its jurisdiction to review certain aspects of a defence deal. So for a comprehensive investigation on the Rafale deal, a JPC is imperative, as the Constitution allows it to scrutinize defence deals as a matter of public importance. So it is evident why the BJP is running away from a JPC. Because once a JPC is constituted, it will be crystal clear that a chance to gain technological knowledge to make aircrafts domestically has been lost. The needs of the Indian Air Force have been compromised for personal favours. And 1,30,000 crores of taxpayers' money has been gifted to one of PM Modi's favourite crony capitalists. But most importantly, a scam has been carried out in the name of the Rafale deal.